Titus farm here, not many miles from Cincinnati. A homemade gold lottery has been rigged up. And believe me, with gold now at $33 an ounce, this outfit, which can handle 100 tons of pay dirt a day, is showing a nice profit. The strike has drawn many amateur prospectors to the scene. Boys, there's gold in that star pan.